Today we're doing a traditional Nbac practice. Actually, it's one that we did on October 20th, 2003. So it's something that Michael did as a youngster, and we want to expose some of these other young guys to that practice. It's a very long ladder, alternating free and pre-IM. It's 5,000 long. The total practice is 9,000, and at the end, we're going to do 30-50s worth of butterflies. So I think when they leave today, they will be maximally challenged.